March 18th, 2019. My name is Eric Kaluzik with All Corners Home Inspections. This is the crawl space evaluation for this single family home in Northeast Salem. As with all the videos in this report, we request that you view this video as supplemental to the written version of the report to which this video has been attached. At the time of inspection, there were no significant reportable challenges in this raised foundation crawl space. That said, there is essentially no insulation anywhere in this crawl space. The insulation that was once around the ductwork is really not intact in any meaningful areas. There's no insulation in between the floor joists, and there's also no insulation around the distribution plumbing. We do note that there's been signs of historic water in the crawl space, but at the time of inspection, we saw no active leaking or water infiltration signs. We do recommend that a licensed contractor or somebody who's capable of evaluating crawl spaces gets down in this space on a fairly regular basis to make sure that no small challenges go unnoticed and become expensive items. This has been Eric Kaluzik with All Corners Home Inspections.